In this video, I will show you how to get the month name using a date column in Power BI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.